Hey everybody, this is John Stoffer, and I'm here to bring you a tech tip from Streamingteacher.com. I want to show you a neat thing that you can do in 2022. So if you've ever wondered how long it takes to regenerate any particular toolpath, there's now an option for this. As an example, let's take a look at this unified multi-axis toolpath number 17. So I can see my toolpath info here, but if I wanted to see how long it takes to regenerate this, there's actually an option I can go turn on. If I go to File, then Configuration, under the Toolpath Manager group, and in the subgroup for Display Options, in the second column, there is a new checkbox for Toolpath Generation Time. Once you've turned that on, click the green check. And I'm going to click No for this example, but you can save this on if you like this. Now, next time you regenerate your toolpath, it's going to show you how long it took to regenerate that. So let's regenerate. So after our regeneration, we can now see next to the data for the NC file, a time. So that's 10 seconds. So we have seconds, minutes, hours. This can be useful if you're regenerating a lot and you need to keep track of how long it takes to do something. This can actually give you a good idea of whether you have too much or too little detail in your toolpath as well, especially when you're working in complex toolpaths where you want to maybe just work on your pattern before you get everything nailed down with all of your tolerances and stepovers. Well, that's it for our tech tip. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. But more importantly, if you're interested in high quality Mastercam training content, head over to streamingteacher.com.